Alright, so this is the infinite ammo glitch for Call of Duty World at War. You get a heavy machine gun, you get a bipod for it, you lay down, you mount it, you press up on the left stick, and your ammo counter will disappear, and then you can start firing like crazy. And it can kill people. So, yeah. It's a pretty good glitch. But if you mount it on a wall or something, it doesn't work. Yeah, so you can't do it, so. Yeah, that's the bipod glitch on Call of Duty World at War.